I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to
yeah,
see.
Yeah, I'm off the platform again. Update-nya apa sih? Kayak gak berguna banget.
Desk. Wasted so much time in this chair. This lift could use a few dry cells.
Gada, several friends, my friends are in Gada.
Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
Itu baru on.
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me.
Punching in. Another day, another dollar.
just need to get the ink flowing somehow. There should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. See if I can find a way out. did this place get so big?
He appears from the shadows. The rain has sweet blessings upon me. A figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you. I pray you hear me. Those old songs. Yes.
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello? There's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing.
I was going to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans that I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I lost my keys again,
grind.
shudders with a piercing voice. The violin again screams. The drum thunders in triumph. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Another day, another dollar.
It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Thank you.